To set camera as panorama mode in Samsung Galaxy S20 open camera app. If you use default theme, you can open from home screen, tap camera app icon, or from app screen, swipe up or down home screen to access the app screen, and then select camera, tap more, and then select panorama. Tap the camera button, then pan slowly in one direction. Then tap camera button to start, and then drag slowly. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.